In the last video, we looked at solving exponential equations using logarithms. In this video, we're going to look at solving equations that have logarithms in them.